All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me. This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend. Joey, what were you doing? All right, how do I get this to work? Who put this here?
Okay, that's all of them. Just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
Thank you.
This will definitely come in handy. There's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. How did this place get so big? Excuse me, can you help me?
Hello? Rest your hand. It's time for bed.
Where the hell did he go? Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Thank you.
really dark in here.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
He don't come out for a long time. This man is weird. So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. 3 times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution? An ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
There's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
second month working for Joey Drew, but I can already tell I'm gonna love it here. People really seem to enjoy my Alice Angel voice. Sammy says she may be as popular as Bendy someday. These past few weeks, I voiced everything from talking chairs to dancing chickens, but this is the first character I've really felt a connection with. She's a part of me. Alice and I, we're going places.
Thank you.
hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid key. It's like they disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans I was making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy.
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something.
no, there's no valve. Where did it go?
I love the quiet, and that's hard to come by in these busy times. And yeah, sure, it may stink to high heaven down here, but it's just perfect for an old lyricist like me. Sammy's songs always got some bounce, but if I didn't get away once in a while, they'd never have any words to go with them. So I'll keep my mind to singing and my nose closed.
Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though.
Okay, that should do it.
Roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris?
I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, using that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Here you go. See what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Thank you. Wow. I don't remember any of this. Another day, another dollar.